Hello, this is my new video tutorial on landscape and architectural sketching. My name is Kichigin Eduard. I am a landscape architect and teacher of drawing. Today we are painting a small wooden church. You start by watching a small tutorial on drawing simple shapes. This is a two-point perspective. With this method, we will draw our little church. I use water-soluble ink and the Russian pen Asterix. I use aqua brush to blur ink and create a shadow area. Ink color is sepia. It is a noble old style of drawing in architecture. I do not draw accurately, I keep emotion in lines and spots of color. Accurately interferes with the impression. If you get joy from the drawing, your drawing becomes emotional and beautiful. Final drawing, we will draw more precise line of the form where there is an accent. Everything is very simple. We learn to draw less and get the effect more. This is how I understand architectural sketching, and so I use in my practice of landscape and architectural activities. This is a very good quick drawing technique. Use this painting technique in your work. My name is Kichigin Eduard. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Have a nice day.